With me, I asked to fight, it's your home. Keep it going away. Whenever I came up at the door, you'd hear her mommy say, shine it up, put a fire, get up and give your mom a seat. Can't you see it's Mick McGuire and he's calling your sister Kay. Don't worry, well, he owns the farm. I'll be there, that's that sound. Get up, I'll ask you him, but then Brandon and McGuire sit down. But now that we are married, your father changed her mind. Just because I've been to the legacy, her mother left behind. You haven't got the decency to give me the time of day. Whenever I come up at that door, you hear the old one say, can I come up with a fire? Come up and give me another breath. Oh, you see, Mick McGuire, and he drives me nearly deaf. I don't know what gets into him, his arm is on the tear. But simply you her and never you dare to give old McGuire the chair. I don't know what gets into him, but he's on the tear. So simply her and never you dare to give old McGuire the chair. Give old McGuire the chair. Give old McGuire the chair. Come on. Oh yeah, poor McGuire. Right, now we're doing it. Now we got this. The attitude of gratitude.
In 1798, and that was it. They either had really short hair, which was very unusual at that time. Like this fella here. And they were called very close cropped, and so they would call them crappie boys. And the other way was that if they asked if they were a rebel, they would always respond with, meet me at the rising of the moon. Ill-fated, 30,000 people died in 1798 with an ill-fated rebellion. Really, when you look back on it, almost for nothing. There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as public room. A uniform so simple in its size. I have to be the bullet ship, no half a covered room. Yet my mother has deserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, I wish you mine for years. In memory of your father's song, she said. When she placed the sampler on, she fired through the tears. Put the broad black rimmer on my head. It's just the broad black rimmer. Red and red and warm and away the care to whisk a mini mountain breeze. That old French dog that's all that's in and worn. And riches almost ever at the knees. A salmon brown belt with the bucket big and strong. Most of that's been empty many a year.
But not for long.
Oh, and Ireland claimed for freedom. The one that you believe wears the broad black rimmer of the IRA. It's the uniform been worn by my father long ago. There's my mother's home set on the run. It's the uniform been worn in that little turkey roll. Well, Father Mac, he blessed there as one. And after truce and treaty and the pardon of the way, they marched out and he marched with the rest. And when they bore his body down the rugged day of the bray, placed the broad black rimmer on his breast. It's just the broad black rimmer. Ribbons bay and morning by the careless whiskin' in your mountain breeze. And on the trench coat that's a mouse in the morn, and rips is almost right there at the knees. Sam Brown bells with the bucket again strong, the holster that's been empty many a year. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one that gives the little way is the broad black river of the IRA.
Shine.
dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for you. For slavery fell, oh glorious men, and you fell in the Buckingham.
Yes. Nice. Great.
Chains, we crave for our wings, our good women we left in sorrow, as our mainsails unfurled, our curses were hurled on the English and thoughts of tomorrow. Oh, of a dream by a vision of bold Robert dying, the sunburned cool as we dished out the gruel, and O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rebels today bound for Buffy Bay. How many will reach their receiver? Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, ship danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, we were now for sea. Our comrades we buried each morning. In our own mind, we were lost in a tide of endless nights with a dawning.
I'm Davey Arwine, and this is
Jerard Toney.
And we're going to stick around here for the
job. See the English champion fight the ball beneath your boy. Cause in the town of Fanda on the blooming spring, when the burly English champion, he stripped off in the ring. He stripped the fight young Enid, that gallant son of Troy. Muscle on the cold Benicia boy. 'Cause early bright shone the sun o'er Ordnany, and the dark green trees bent trembling down to kiss the slumbering Ordnany. That happy day, 'twas but last May, 'tis like a dream. The stream comes rushing down to swell the eye of the morning. The morning blast is sweeping past through many a leafless dream. But I'm alone, is gone.
Flourish now.
Munster Fusilier. Oh, the Munster Fusiliers, those gallant Fusiliers. Where are the Huns that can compare to the Munster Fusiliers? The Kaiser gnaws each Munster by the shamrock on his cap, and the famous Bengal Tiger ever ready for a shout. May God have mercy on their souls when they take their last long sleep in the fields of France or Flanders. Sure, we have no cause to weep, for their deeds will live in history, and the youth of future years will read with pride of the men who died with the Munster Fusiliers. Oh, the Munster Fusiliers, those gallant Fusiliers. Where are the Huns that can compare with the Munster Fusiliers? The Kaiser gnaws each Munster by the shamrock on his cap, and the famous Bengal Tiger ever ready for a shout. Thanks very much, everybody. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's great to be here. Will you give a big round of applause on the flute for that lovely one? Jill Chambliss, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Alabama.
That's right, roll tide.
I have to say that. I'm sorry, but I have to say it.
And if you have an intelligent phone, ladies and gentlemen, not one of those stupid ones that you can just make calls with, but if you have an intelligent phone, you can find our website at mairtinmusic.com. M-A-I-R-T-I-N. Music is spelled the same no matter how you say it. But Mairtin has two I's in it. It's not cycloptic. M-A-I-R-T-I-N. Music.com. And check us out on Facebook. Take a picture. Tag us at the Mairtin the Cogain Project. And what are we going to do? Ladies and gentlemen, back on stage, John Whelan, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks very much. We're going to play a couple of jigs for you. Do a tune called The Geese in the Bog, The Moon Queen, and The Carol.
Thank you. morning, ladies and gentlemen. Right, but I think we've time for two. Doyle, we've time for two more or one more? Okay, great. Well, we've one more, ladies and gentlemen. So will you give a big round of applause on the guitar, the Dr. Don Benzine, ladies and gentlemen. On the flute, Jill Chambliss, everybody. And on the accordion, John Whalen. And I'm Mairtin the Cogain, and today we're the Mairtin the Cogain Project, ladies and gentlemen. And it's a great delight to be here. We'll be over there by the merchandise tent, that blue tent right there. I've a lot of t-shirts and I've CDs and DVDs. I brought out a DVD since I was here last. There's a couple of people helped make it a reality by backing my Kickstarter project, and I thank you all. And it's great to see a couple of Jeepers t-shirts walking around the place. Anyway, we'll be over there if you want babies kissed or your parking valeted or marital advice. We'll be there, ladies and gentlemen, to sign your CD. So come over. So we're finished with this one. This is the Jetty Queen, ladies and gentlemen. Jetty Queen and the Soldier. Long ago, when we had unemployment as well, there was a lot of women that were very proud of their city. And when the soldiers used to come to town, they wanted to give them a tour, you know, because they'd nothing to do, and the poor soldiers might only have 2 days coming off the boat. And when the soldiers were walking down the jetty, they knew their queen, if she was combing her hair, that was the sign that she would show them a good time. Well, ladies and gentlemen, hope you're having a great time here. What a beautiful place, isn't it fantastic? It's great to be here for the 9th annual CenturyLink Presents Northeast Louisiana Celtic Fest, ladies and gentlemen. And it's only you can make it happen by coming out. Thanks very much, everybody. Thank you. And thanks very much to, will you give a big round of applause to Joel Jeter, Molly Jeter, and all the Jeter clan, ladies and gentlemen. And Mammy Jeter is out there, ladies and gentlemen. Where's Mammy Jeter? And Yvette. Oh, there we are. Well, fantastic. We're delighted, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And it's great to see a lot of friends, old friends and new friends here. And we hope to get to hang out with you. Myself, the Dr. Jim Flanagan and Brianna Lunine are giving a talk on songs, Cork songs, at about 1:30. And then myself, John and Dan will be here with Brian Conway as the Pure Drop at 5:30 back on this stage, ladies and gentlemen. Completely new shirts, different band. Thank you very much. So we'll finish with this one, and this is a song I'd like you to sing along with the chorus. Would you be up for that? Okay, well, the chorus you should know, and if you don't know the chorus, Kiroli Park Elementary School is just up the road here, and they'll sort you out if you don't know the chorus. Otherwise, buenas tardes. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jill forgot to take the pill and now they have a daughter. This is your part. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, E, W, X, Y, Z. Mary had a little lamb, her father shot it dead. So now she brings it to school each day between two slices of bread. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. Where are you? N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, E, W, X, Y, Z. Mary had a little lamb. Do we have that one? Do we? I hated it, diddle, the cat and a piddle all over the kitchen floor. The little dog laughed to see, says, once the cat did a little bit more. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. XYZ. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jumped over the candlestick. Holy Moses, grab on the fire, Jack, you fool, you should have jumped higher. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Shipped into her bunk and know some other superior. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, E, W, X, Y, Z. A little Miss Muppet, she sat in her tub with her clothes all tattered and torn. It wasn't the spider that sat down beside her, but little boy blew at his bugle. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, E, W, X, Y, Z. Georgie Porgie putting it by, he kissed the girls to make them cry. But when the boys came out to play, he kissed them it's funny that way. A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Oh, Mother Hubbard, she went to the cupboard to fetch her poor dog a bone. But when she bent over, Rover took over and gave her a bone of his own. A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Thanks very much, everybody. It's a delight to be here. VWXYZ. Thank you very much, everybody. Come over and say hello. Thanks to the Duck Commander for making it happen.
Just tell, baby, that's